Hey, what's up, guys? This is Nick back here at Full Spectrum Laser showing you another way to use RE3. And today we're going to show you why RE3 is a little superior to RE1 in that we have a new feature called bottom-up engraving. And some people wonder, well, what is bottom-up engraving? It's simply the laser starting at the bottom of the image and working towards the top rather than starting at the top of the image and working itself down. Now, you can use either way. They both have their pluses and minuses, but bottom-up engraving is great for wood engravings as that the area that you're engraving isn't going to be subject to the new smoke and stuff as it gets pulled across for the exhaust. So bottom-up engraving is ideal for people trying to get really high quality engravings and really reduce the amount of post-processing needed for it. It's really easy to do. We'll show you how. Again, we're going to go right over here to our settings cog, which is this green cog up in the bottom or top left-hand corner right below file. And then inside of that, we're going to go to device. And then as you can see right here, it says reverse raster direction. Run all raster jobs bottom-up to minimize soot deposits on the workpiece. It even reminds you how good of a feature it is there. And you just click this feature over so the blue line's on and that will be on. We almost do all of our engravings bottom up because most of our engravings we do are on wood. Sometimes when we're doing granite, especially for videos, we'll do top down so you can see more of the item as it's finished. But bottom up is great for that too, depending on the piece of material you'll have in your laser. Okay, once again, you just go up to the settings cog, device, and then third thing down, reverse raster direction, and that will turn on bottom-up engraving on your Muse or Pro laser system. I hope this tutorial helped. If you have any more questions, we have a few of the tutorials here to the left and right. Check out laser101.fslaser.com for more information like this, tutorials, certificates, all that kind of stuff. Hope this helped you out with a bottom-up engraving.